got there in the morning. Harry just woke us up, saying that the views were real clear. So we just jumped out of bed, and it looks like this. It's ridiculous. That's Everest right there. Of Everest, and we can clearly see the glacier receding back. And this is where it's at. That's all that's left. A huge deal of the world's population is feeding off water coming out of these glaciers, and they're slowly melting down. It is pretty scary. Break apart and you turn the final blow. Your eyes turn to stone. And on it's the end of all time. How's the base camp? It's raining. My hands are cold. Cold.
Oh yeah, we're here now. We should go to the summit. You want to go with us? Can we change the plan? Can make it to the top? Yeah, no problem.
No problem.
To base camp.